love our American honey, but they preach about some other way of living.